getting his attention with a vicious strike. Right on the bridge of the nose. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. I think I just heard something snap.
Moments away from the next entrant.
He's taking some offense. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Entry number 5. Who's it going to be?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
He's starting to feel it here.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is. He's been eliminated.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Many more shots to the head, and this one will be over very shortly.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this 10-man match.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
First time for everything, I guess.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look. If you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
Wow. He He's still down after that.
Results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
Executed perfectly. And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
He's stumbling some now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this 10-man match.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. He's filled with treachery, Cole, sometimes like you are.
Something that hasn't won a counter that was.
Nice reversal.
He's starting to stumble here. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race, you know.
And he gets out of the way.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Seen him do that before.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Well, he's the guy that's opponent, and what's he going for here? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be little.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
It wouldn't be a surprise at all if he can't bounce back here in this 10-man match.
True, but when he used his finisher earlier, the entire arena thought this match was over, myself included.
I don't know about you guys, but when he whipped out his finisher earlier, I thought this one was over.
So damaging.
Nice dodge there.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Take a look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
You're right about that. The first one to make a mistake could be the loser. So you got to keep your wits about you. You got to take it easy. You got to be cautious because you want to win the world title.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that the battle.
And there goes a superstar.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Great reversal.
Now check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship. Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
He's really going after the neck tonight.
Well, that neck is going to be sore tomorrow. Look out!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. I don't believe it. He's been eliminated. That's it. The match is over.
Here in this elimination style match.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.